Hello everybody and welcome back to Ready Set Geek. Today guys we have the EPOS H6 Pro gaming headset retailing at around about £150. The link as always is in the video description below. Design wise, then you have three different color options: ghost white, sebring black, or racing green, and you can choose between closed back or open versions. This sample is obviously sebring black and it is the closed version. The design and build quality is good. It's a grown-up, subtle gaming headset. It's plug-and-play wired only, with no sign of any RGB, which in the current market is certainly a breath of fresh air. I'm sure you'll agree this is a very good-looking headset, and one that can be used for work and for play, as you won't get any snide comments or awkward glances wearing these during a Zoom call. The bulk of the material used is plastic, but there is a sturdy and lightweight metal headband with a very soft, easy to clean leatherette fabric on the ear cups and headrest. There's a pretty large wheel to adjust volume on the go. There are slight grooves to ensure your thumb rarely slips. It works much better than you'd think and is perfect for large or small changes in volume in a matter of seconds. The detachable mic is flexible and can be flipped to mute or removed completely. There is no Bluetooth, which given the price does leave me a little bit disappointed, only because so many competitors will offer various connection options. Comfort wise, and the H6 Pros are very comfortable. Even after hours of gaming time, I was left with very little fatigue, mainly due to its lightweight nature. The open back weighs just 309 grams and the closed back 322 grams. The leatherette ear cups are also very breathable, so you don't get hot ears. The mechanisms are very interesting as well. There isn't too much flexibility, but it results in a very nice snug fit without having to over rely on padding. EPOS have clearly focused on audio performance and comfort. Given that this is a gaming headset, that certainly seems sensible. The overall audio from the 42mm drivers is wonderful. You have a well-balanced sound with lows, mids and highs offering equal rich detail. There is a slight emphasis on the low end, which I've come to expect with gaming headsets, but the sound staging is good and easy to listen out for enemy footsteps. The closed back version offers a little passive noise reduction, which helps to immerse you into the game. The overall tuning is good as well. There is a lot to be admired and enjoyed. Even when listening to music, the H6 Pros were a treat for my ears. The microphone is nothing to write home about, it's just about above average and does pick up a fair amount of background noise, but it does do the job. Overall, and the H6 Pro gaming headset is certainly a lot of money for a wired only headset. At £150, you'll be forgiven for wanting something with more bells and whistles. The USP is good looks without the flashing RGB or edgy gamer in quotation marks designs. What you get instead is a grown-up gaming headset that offers outstanding audio quality and comfort. If wireless is a deal-breaker, there is also the EPOS H3 Hybrid to consider. If you're interested in making the purchase, the link as always is in the video description below. Otherwise, thank you for watching Ready Set Geek and I will see you on the next video.